A 22-year-old Western Sydney man has been killed in what police believe is a targeted gang shooting. An innocent bystander is lucky to be alive after he got caught in the crossfire, his forehead just grazed by a stray bullet.
Slumped in a hatchback on Salisbury Road, Shady Kanj loses his fight for life.
We approached and saw him holding onto his, I think it was his stomach or something. At the time, I think he was in the passenger seat. He was in the car at the time when he died.
The 22-year-old had been shot in a targeted attack minutes earlier. Riding in this Kia, it was peppered with bullets at the bottom of Boundary Road, a few kilometres away in Chester Hill.
We just thought, he's doing firework.
It's the one violent act, and we're lucky we haven't got two people dead.
Rama Osman counting his blessings.
Look at me, I'm alive. Thank God, alhamdulillah, man.
He was in the passenger seat of his brother's sedan, 250 metres up the road, watching footy on his phone. One stray bullet pierced the windscreen, slicing the top of his head.
Either saw like a centimetre either way and you would have been dead.
I've been dead, yeah.
This is something I've never seen in 20 years in the job.
Both shot cars seized as evidence.
Police, now hunting these trigger-happy killers, are investigating the possibility that this was a gang-related attack, potentially the result of an internal conflict within an organised crime network.
Well, I'm hoping it's not part of an escalation.
A ruthless attack claiming the life of a young man called by his closest, a kind-hearted person with nothing but gold in his heart. Tom Hartley, 7 News.